about a year ago, I had a 460, and now I have 390. I don't want to go down a lot because I like being chubby. I didn't say I feel I'm sexier. The more meat you have on your mom, the more eating they have to have. You know, hey, it's emotional. So they put me in this diet here and then, and they gave up because they say that I'm the cutest of the whole family. I'm the sexy gordita from the family. So, might as well stay like that. But I am concerned about my health now more. No, not everybody looks nice and skinny. Not everybody looks nice being fat. But there's no need for you to stress yourself out when telling your kids. You have to, you know, be skinny. You cannot be fat. That's wrong. So I want to lose a little bit of weight just to put my thongs on and walk on the beach and be like this and be like that.
The only bad thing about me is like, I think I love men too much and I enjoy that. But after that, no, I'm fine. I'm totally fine. With myself, with my life and my kids, I'm fine. I'm fine. I enjoy myself. I'll tell you one time, I'm comfortable in my own skin.